required to leave the air. You may continue listening to The Word at FM 97.